Well, I was looking at the maps to see what I was going to do today, and I was seeing that it's 1 hour to get to the Grand Canyon Village, and even further than that is the Hermit's Rest, which I do want to get there, but I'm thinking that I need to go into Flagstaff to get to run an errand. It's something I need that I can't get here locally. And there's a place down there that's called it's called Walnut Canyon National Monument, and it's about an hour and 15 minutes away, and in the direction of Flagstaff. So that's the way I'm going to head. And so right now I'm driving on the National Forest Road in the Calabob National Forest. As you can see, it's pretty bumpy. So really, if you have a smaller rig, it'd be better for sure. There's no doubt about it. But you can get a big rig in here. It just takes determination. The trees out here are really small. I need to research and find out what they are. But they're pretty determined. It's just amazing at how well they can survive on such harsh climate, you know, such as that they live in. So when you think of a national forest, you think of big thick wooded areas, and it is thick wooded, but the trees are small, so it's just different from what you would imagine. But that's desert life. I'm going too fast really for these conditions. I should be going about 5. Well, we'll see you later. Well, it's been a long day, and I really enjoyed myself at the Walnut Canyon National Park. Very interesting to see how the Indians lived, and they lived in those cliffs, just in those caves there, and I'm just thinking of myself as an older person, which I'm sure their tribe had older people, you know, but how in the world did those older people live in those caves, just, you know, and clinging to the cliffs? I think I probably would never leave the house if I was living there. I don't know. But speaking of older people, definitely, if you're an older person and you're suffering from some kind of physical condition, this is not the park for you, because there's 273 steps that lead down from the visitor center down to where the cave dwellings are. So it was hard for me. So I can't imagine, you know, that somebody who has significant physical conditions probably want to avoid that. Sorry. So, until we meet again, aloha. Take good care of yourself. Try to find some joy along the way. Don't sit on the couch like I did forever. Make sure you take good care of yourself.